is going on, everybody? It is the Phantom Michael bringing you episode number 20 of the Pokémon Scarlet and Violet Warlocke Challenge. Today, of course, I'm joined with the one, the only, Midnight Wolf.
Hello, and welcome to what should be the last episode.
Super exciting. It's going to be a long episode, too, guys, because we have the Elite Four that we have to do. We have to do a little bit of grinding. And then we have a massive 6v6 battle. So this episode right here is going to put us to the test. And I, unfortunately, only have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 total Pokemon that I can use in this Elite Four battle. I still have my one Paradox Pokemon, and I still have my Stellar Pokemon. And Midnight still has all three, his Legendary, his Paradox, his two Paradox, and his Stellar Pokemon somewhere. So I'm assuming this final battle is going to be bananas for us. And if we win, then I don't know who in the cosmos we thanked for it. But we're going to try to pull it off. That's the number one. We're going to try to pull it off. Do I think I have my team selected for this? I think I do, guys. I think I do. And I have to say it, I don't think I'll be bringing this Pokemon. I just don't see,
He's definitely highlighting the Shroodle right now.
Yeah, it's definitely not happening. Not bringing the Shroodle. I kind of want to bring this one, and there's a chance this could be a 6v6 double battle as well. There is a chance.
Yes, that's so true. That is true.
So, we just trying to make it the best of it. Midnight is going to go get us a sandwich ready.
Already set.
And, oh, there we go. And I have some something I need to do for us as well. Not for us per se, but for our challenge here. I need to go knock out a couple random Pokemon real quick so we can build myself something. That would be sick if one day Pokemon took, like, past, like, VGC champions or something, or maybe hired people to be, like, gym leaders, and then do a weekend event at something and have a whole bunch of gym trainers that you had to beat to try to earn a badge. So that would be pretty awesome. I know Woofy's doing it, and I have my little plan here, but if Pokemon officially put one on, it would be crazy.
That'd be crazy.
Oh my god. All right, well, you guys heard it. I failed. Midnight's winning here. Good job, Midnight. Oh, I didn't make it to the academy though. I picked the right academy.
Oh, okay.
There's just not I don't think there's enough dialogue that tells you the name of the academy.
No.
To get it like stealth in your brain, and you really don't interact with them outside of like the gym battles, so you don't really hear about the other people's names, you know what I mean?
No, it's difficult to remember them all. I fucked up, definitely.
Did you pass?
I did, yes. I'm now battling Rika.
I wonder what questions are guaranteed fails.
I think it is the academy one. The two questions on the trainer for the gym. And then I think it's the last question as well. I think those are the only ones.
You said... Ah, I know Larry's there.
Good.
Did we both pick the duckling?
I picked the Duckling, yeah.
Yeah, we did.
Ah.
Oh my gosh, dude, the interview question just got longer and longer. Come on. Do you like Pokemon? Yeah. This is the longest interview I've ever been in my life. Probably the most stressful, too. Jeez. She's like, I don't know why you failed the first time. That's funny. I didn't realize it. I definitely failed the first time. I don't think... I think the reason why the other games and the other towns are more memorable, right?
Yeah.
Is because there was side quests in each town that you had to do.
Yeah.
Right? A challenge is so fast that you don't necessarily remember. You know what I mean? Like, if I said Midnight Name, every single gym leader, could you do it?
Probably not, no. Not every single one.
I definitely can't remember. I can remember Gen 1.
I can remember Gen 1, probably Gen 2, probably Gen 3 and 4. Gen 5 is where things get a bit difficult for me.
Mm-hmm.
Gen 6... A lot of them I can't remember. Gen 7, half of them I can't remember.
Mm-hmm.
Gen 8, I can barely remember any of them.
Yep. Did you sweep Raika?
Yeah, I've just finished.
Okay, I'm on our second Pokemon. I'm behind you, sorry guys. I failed my quiz.
And here comes Poppy!
Poppy. Donphan is such a good Pokemon.
I don't know why she's got a giant key around her neck, though.
It's her house key. That was unexpected. Donphan lived on Sturdy, and I had no idea Donphan had Poison Jab.
Oh, wow.
Something tells me this Dugtrio also has Aerial Ace.
Potentially.
Does it have Aerial Ace? Oh, there you go. I'll just do this. Dude, if I had Aerial Ace, that would have been crazy. Let's find out. Sandstorm. Nope, I could have knocked it out in one hit. I just wanted to be safe.
Yeah, no, sometimes you need to be.
If I got knocked out by a Dugtrio, I'd have been really upset. It's a good Pokemon. It's fast, dude. I think that's really it.
Yeah. Does this thing have levitate?
I am curious to know, what is the fastest Pokemon?
Does that look good? Regieleki.
Really?
Yeah.
Even faster than Deoxys Speed Form?
Yes.
Wow.
It's got like base 200 speed or something.
Shh. crazy. Does Clodsire get water absorb?
Yes, it does. I'm pretty sure it does have water absorb in that match.
Yeah, it makes sense. Why wouldn't it? We'll just do that. I actually really like Clodsire, not gonna lie.
Yeah, I like it as well.
Mmm. It's a threat. Oh, nice and protect. Okay. How's Poppy doing for you?
I'm now on the last Pokemon.
Jeez, I just got the Raikou's last Pokemon. Let me guess, you have, You have one of Walking Wake's siblings, don't you?
No.
No? Whoa. No. I'd have figured you'd have brought that. So your past Paradox.
I considered.
So your past Paradox Pokemon is a Pokemon that existed the entire time, huh?
Yep.
Is it Roaring Moon?
No.
No.
Considered it, but didn't use it, no.
Not if it's Screamtail, I'm gonna my head's gonna explode. It is Screamtail.
Maybe, maybe not.
Yep. No, it definitely is. I mean, unless you pick the moth, which would be crazy.
Could have picked the moth.
Highly unlikely. What else could you have picked? I'm just guessing your team. You're over here just looking at them, and then your future Paradox. Did you pick Iron Hands?
I did not know.
Did you didn't pick Iron Hands, Terrakion.
Nope. Nope.
No. Dang, man. Unless you did something super crazy and was like, I'm doing a Great Tusk, I'm doing Iron Treads, and I'm doing Donphan. That'd be crazy.
Could have done that.
Elephants.
The elephant in the room.
My goodness, Poppy. Please let me heal before we fight. Well, hi, Poppy. Alright. What's Poppy packing?
Yeah, I'm now on Larry.
Oh my gosh, you've gotten all the way to Larry?
Getting on Larry, my boy. He looks incredibly tired.
He just worked a double shift. he's like an accountant, I think. He does all the finances.
Imagine if you defeated him 8th and then went straight down. He's just like, oh, literally battled you 5 minutes ago.
Yeah. We're done. I pick Larry as my favorite gym trainer.
Yeah.
I remembered his town. Alright. Get him. Phantom said knock you out in one hit. Corviknight's coming out. That's a scary Pokemon, guys.
His Staraptor's coming out.
I think Corviknight just blows Staraptor out of the water. Or Corviknight just blows Skarmory.
See, no, I think Skarmory's better than Corviknight.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it
necessary? Oh no, I think they have different functions.
Yeah.
Yeah, they have different functions in competitive.
Mm. Bronzong.
I'm on Larry's last Pokemon. Proof.
I wonder if this is heat proof bronze
eyes. It's got levitate. Okay, it's not. I did it earlier.
Oh, you tried to EQ it?
Yeah.
Dang.
Come on, Larry, terraform me.
That'd be crazy if you picked Volcarona, the moths. That'd be nuts, actually.
Yeah, but Volcarona doesn't evolve until like, oh, that's bad. Oh, that's fine. Volcarona doesn't evolve till like level 60 something.
Mm.
Like 64, I think it is.
Iron Jugulus. I don't think I've seen a high dragon.
Again, if I was at level 64.
Hmm.
It would be a very, very late game mon.
Yeah.
I consider it's one of my favorite Pokemon, but yeah, the fact that it evolves so late was the issue.
Mm-hmm. I think the steel terror type hat is crazy looking.
It is really, yeah, it's really interesting.
Wow. How the hell did that thing survive? Oh! Oh, I'm good. I don't know how the hell that thing survived that. I shrieked really loud because I thought I was toast.
There was one point where I did as well.
How,
but no, not.
How the hell did you survive that? The one I had sucked, but you survived.
Is that the Tinkertoff?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My goodness. Makes me sad. Alright, I just popped Poppy. Oompa Loompa doobity doo. Jeez. Poppy says she hasn't lost in a long time. So who was the last one to beat them? Gita?
Don't really know, to be fair.
Maybe he's exhausted because he's running a gym and he's doing this, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We'll give it a shot. It's all right, Larry. You don't have to be exhausted. Yeah, I mean, he has 12 Pokemon. How many Pokemon does he have in his normal team?
Three, I think.
Three. I think this is the first time this has happened outside of, like, Lance, right? Well, Lance was it, or Kova, maybe.
Yeah, true.
And I guess Lance became an Elite Four champion. So I guess that's true, too. Oh, yeah. Let's see if I can pull a dub on this. That'll do it. That'll do it, donkey. That'll do.
Ah, that's where they are.
That'll really put... I love Altaria, actually. I was terrified of it in Gen 3 when she had the Altaria on her team.
Yeah. Yes, yeah.
No idea it was a dragon.
That was scary.
It does evolve late, though.
It does.
I wonder why he picked this Oricorio.
Yeah. Trying to think what would be the best type to have
against Hassle.
I'm now going up against him. Yeah.
Oh, you haven't started his battle yet.
No, I was just sorting my team out.
Okay,
I got my final team ready.
Oh man. Yeah, I have to switch an item too.
Show me everything you've got. I'm gonna make you cry. Why does Noivern have Super Fang? That's kind of insane.
Flamigo.
Oh, you're against his ace.
Alright, I knocked it out already.
Come on, Hassle, actually give me the battle.
Is he refusing to fight you?
No, he's just going down really easily.
Oh, wow.
I think I'm on his last mon. Yep, I'm on his last mon.
Let's see if I can knock him out. I'm thinking I can just sweep him. I'm hoping. Maybe I could sweep him with that. No, literally. No point in doing that. Just go.
Bye, Baxcalibur. He's now crying.
He's like, oh. The joyous of youth. He reminds me of Mike Guy from Naruto. The joy of youth. His eyes look pretty crazy, though.
They do. They really do.
I wonder if you had a matchup with every single dragon type gym leader or Elite Four member, who would be the best? My money is on Lance.
I would say Lance or Drake.
Yeah. Do you count... Well, if we were to do that, I know she is also a champion, but specifically her Dragon-type team.
Oh, yes.
Yep.
Yeah. No, her Dragon-type team is fantastic.
So, who would win? You might have enough to do that. You might be able to have that batch.
Is Drodagon in the game?
Who? Yeah.
Drodagon.
Yep.
Is it? Okay, then, yeah, though. I think you have them all. Oh, of course it's raining.
You're on your way to fight Guido right now?
Yep. Just pulled up to her.
Let me catch up to you. Oh, you don't have to. I'm almost there. I'm on Dragalock, right? Or, the dang. Yeah. Actually, I caught the shiny one of this one.
Nice. Yeah, not... you said that squirrel.
Yep. Shiny little squirrel. Gosh.
This has such an interesting outfit.
Gita?
The top champion, Gita.
Actress is kind of small. You know, I think Hassel wins, man.
To be fair, Hassel has got a very good team.
I think Hassel wins. Like, and do this too, right? Take all the moves that they have, like, literally all the moves they'd have coded in the game too.
Yeah.
I don't even know if you could AI generate that battle, could you?
You could probably do it on Showdown.
Can you AI battle Showdown, though?
I don't know.
I don't think you can. Well, they were saying that they had AI in the first AI battle at the last Pokemon VGC competition, where the AI would say which trainer is more favored, what the percentage of the move that trainer is going to pick, and then like what Pokemon they were going to choose to come out next in battle or something. Apparently, though, it was close, but it was not accurate.
No.
I just think the human random factor is too real.
Yeah.
And Pokemon has a lot of math in it too, you know what I mean?
It really does, yeah. There's too much involved RNG-wise to be able to predict it to that extent.
Because, you know, your Pokemon has its own RNG, the roll stats... So what those attacks do.
Yeah.
Even a baby dragon can breathe fire, said in the voice of Joey Wheeler.
Yeah.
That would have been funny. Even a baby dragon can breathe fire. Well, I mean... Well, they say not all dragon Pokemon are dragon type.
That's true.
What's Gita's first Pokemon? Espartha. I mean, shit, I felt like I just sweep two, huh?
I'm on her final one.
Oh, jeez, I'm coming, Midnight.
Actually, no, I might not be. No, I'm not. I've got two left.
Does she have a constant
team? It's really cool. She has a
Veluza. What is it?
She has a Veluza, which I find really weird.
Her whole team is weird.
Yeah.
Like, why the hell does she have a Go-Go or an... Like, hands down, her team sucks. Like, fact. It sucks.
to be fair, I think there is a change to her team in the Blueberry Academy.
You battle?
Which I will... I'll look it up now, because you've got a couple of minutes to catch up on me.
You battle her in the Blueberry Academy?
You can do, yeah.
Did I? Oh, when you bring her over?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh gosh.
You need to take some allergy meds, sounds like.
Yeah, no, my hay fever's playing right up, so I'm taking the tablets, but they just, Yeah, so in the league club room, her team. She's replaced the Veluza with a... So, she's got rid of the Go-Go and given it a Chesnaught. She's got rid... She's kept the Avalug for some reason, but she's got rid of the Veluza and replaced it with a Dragapult.
What?
Yeah.
Is that not more, even more backwards?
She now leads with Glimmora as well.
Oh, thank God. You know what I mean? Like, your ace... I feel bad that, you know, your ace is supposed to be, like, the last Pokemon, your last resort Pokemon, right?
Yeah.
But her Pokemon is definitely a lead Pokemon and will always be a lead Pokemon because of its ability. Yeah. So.
It made sense for King Gambit to be her ace.
Right. Like, why wouldn't that have been?
Six Pokemon to come out, Supreme Overlord, get the increase in the attack power.
Yeah. Do you think Avalug is a turtle?
It's an iceberg.
But do you think it's a turtle?
I don't think it's a turtle.
You don't?
No.
I think it is. Don't know. Yeah, see, look, Supreme Overlord right here is broken.
Yeah. Yeah, if that came out sixth, then yeah, huge broken.
I'm just glad it can't knock, could knock me out in one hit.
Yeah. Oh god, Hassel's crying again.
And I feel really bad that the damn champion is like rock type. Does that make sense?
Right, yeah. Yeah, rock type is typically reserved for like the first leader.
Right. I guess I forgot about that. How the hell? Oh, never mind. I guess I was trying to figure out like who's the rock type. Who is it that we fight that's rock in the game?
It's Clawth.
That's right.
It's the Titan.
Maybe the reason why we fight this version of her team is because she's like easier for the students. You know what I mean?
Yeah, maybe it's for the Nimona battle already. Right, my team is ready. Well, ready as it can be.
Yep. I regret not looking for that TM. But I'm not gonna... We're not gonna live in regrets. We're gonna live in the now. I also have a coin ready, but we will flip once we get set up for our battle here. I got to do all the nonsense, you know.
Yeah.
This is our 6v6 battle. How many Pokemon do you have left after this?
Quite a few.
Interesting. How do we play it out last time? We played until every Pokemon was out, right?
No, I think we gave up.
No, I thought you ran out of Pokemon last time.
I think I had about 5 left.
In the last one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right, and I had a ton more. I think that's what it was.
I still have 28 left.
Alright. I took the victory last time because I had a whole bunch of Pokemon left in the box. So I think this one, whoever wins this 6v6, then we just break it up and we just keep going until I have none left.
Okay, yeah, sure.
And then we'll know who the winner, whoever has the most Pokemon left is the winner. So I'm going all out. I'm taking out every Pokemon you got.
Yep, do it. And you watch Walking Wake's just gonna be the one that's finished at the end.
That would be crazy. Oh,
that's
man.
The Shroodle that's gonna be left. The Shroodle's gonna take out everything.
That's funny. I picked all the wrong answers. Talking to Nimona.
Yeah, no, I did the same. I did the exact same.
I did not know that dialogue was there, though, where it was like, the treasure eatery. I don't think Larry will like that. All right. Thank you, Gita. We're done here. Me and Midnight got a battle.
Rival battle.
Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Oh, my gosh, and your menacing ride, Pokemon. Oh, man. I'm actually nervous.
This is kind of terrifying.
Yep. I don't even think I even terrored once in that Elite Four.
No, I didn't.
Oh, man. I have all my items already picked. We Phantom ain't running. We got 11 Pokemon against 28 Pokemon. Or 28 plus the 6 in your party.
No, 28 minus the 6. So it's 28 in total.
All right. Let's get it. 11 versus 28. This feels like some Spartan 300 stuff right now. Let's go ahead. All right. Link battle. That's right. We got to flip a coin. You ready?
Yeah.
Here it is. All right. I'll let you call it in the air, my friend. In 3, 2, 1.
Singles is heads.
Singles is heads, huh? Let me move it. Singles is heads. It is singles again.
It is, and we also just lost communication.
Ah, how do we do that?
I have no idea, but that shouldn't affect our battle.
Okay. It's like my game froze.
Oh, what?
Okay, why did that happen?
Is it full on froze?
Yeah, it's like frozen.
Oh, wow.
I can get out onto my Switch. Oh, there we go. Okay, we're back. Okay, that's fine. I'm still connected to the internet. We just lost Good. Our... Okay. So, it's single battles. 6v6.
6v6.
Let's go.
Here we are. To be fair, I have got several Pokemon that we still haven't seen as well, so that actually would be quite nice.
We're making it happen here. You ready?
I am ready. Hold on. I need the correct theme. The top champion theme.
The top champion theme, my man says. Oh! Oh! I was right about Iron or Great Tusk.
Yep.
Why is that such a scary team to me, man? My goodness.
Five starters and a walking wake.
That's right, that's right. We winning. I don't know what to do. You picked all six, right?
Yep.
Okay. All right, here we go.
Here we are.
How confident are you?
Not very.
How confident are you, Midnight?
Minimally.
Burb is the word. Going down. That is not a good lead for us, my friend.
It is not, no.
My Lanta. I'm actually nervous, too. Oh, that's not good. Damn it. Oh, dude, the Rocky helmet broke my freaking focus sash.
Oh, you got a sash on there. Wow.
Dude. Son of a gun. That was unfortunate. I did not expect that thing to have Rocky helmet.
Yeah, no random thing I decided to put on.
That was a crazy call. I thought it was gonna go sucker punch, hit me down to focus, and then me pop with something else. That's crazy. Yeah. That's crazy.
Bring it myself on the field.
There we go. And Midnight's got the lefties.
Okay.
Nice and timer.
Oh, okay. Okay. We're going to see. Yeah.
Now, if it's anything like I recall, you probably have poison tail or poison jab.
I'm gonna predict. I'm gonna over-predict. Okay, yeah, I over-predicted. I predicted you to switch into Skeledirge.
Ah.
Oh, I got a crit.
Dang it. No way. Damn it. Ah, of course.
Oh, wow. Of course.
I mean, I wouldn't have helped because I think you have E-Speed anyway. But, it wouldn't have, I mean, the slowing you down would have been nice. Wow. That's unfortunate. Damn it.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Damn it. Am I faster, guys? This battle is intense. I know we're not talking a whole lot, but this battle is
intense. It is intense.
Yep. Nope. You dropped me there. Expected.
Yeah, I wasn't risking. Yeah.
Finally!
You got rid of the burb.
The burb. I definitely need a Primarina, though, for Rayquaza. See how this goes, guys. Let's see how this goes, guys. I'm getting ready.
You've also tarried.
Yep. Let's see what happens. What's, man, that thing's base special defense has got. Are you bulky? I think you're bulky. About to find out. Dazzling Gleam. We're going to eat it up because we're water type now, right? Oh, my good. You are definitely not bulky.
Probably going down to this. Oh, no. Wow, no.
My God, are you special attack, special defense invested?
I don't actually know.
Because you are fat. Oh, you're also fast. My
I am fast,
goodness.
Yeah.
Are you choice scarfed? You are choice scarfed. There's no way that you're not. Hmm. And of course. I think it's over. Yep.
Oh wow, you're letting it go down.
I don't have a choice. I think you got me there. I got if you are choice scarfed, I don't have anything that's gonna be faster. If you're max speed choice scarf, you win. Like, hands down.
I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to take out everything though. Not in one hit.
We about to find out.
Okay. Could take me out. Damn. Ooh, it. Not quite. But nope. I don't think this is going to do enough to take you out in one hit. How many did you live on?
3.
Wow. Wow.
That was pure luck. Man, oh man. That's right, Naruto! Use that shadow clone jutsu. My, yeah. 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 Let's go. Never mind. Ooh!
Oh, crap!
Can I get another one? Please?
I mean, you can get a dead Geo.
Yeah, that's fine. Sorry, Geo.
Croc!
I have to believe in you, Croc. Come on.
Oh, you wow, did it.
Come on, Croc.
I have an attack on here that I definitely shouldn't have.
Oh, yes.
So like that high voice.
Do you? It's kind of hard when you're ginning the
mons. I just realized.
What?
I was using Dragon Pulse. Not Dragon Claw. I gen this thing completely wrong, apparently.
I seen you do D-Dance, and I was like, That'll get you. There's no way. Get a crit, Croc. Come on.
Earth, are you faster? Wow.
No.
To be fair, you still have a chance of taking me out.
If you have recoil damage. What's your last Pokemon? I forgot already. Am I faster?
You're definitely faster here.
No way. Oh.
That's probably
soon. Oh, shit. Damn it.
Oh, I lived. What? How did I live that? Jeez. Arcanine's bulky.
Darn it.
So who was your Stella?
Greninja.
Oh, okay. Well, you're looking at my Stella.
Oh, the whole time! The whole
time. The whole time.
Ah, alright. Midnight has a total of 24 Pokemon left, huh?
Yep.
Alright. 24 Pokemon. We got this. We got this. We got this. We took out a lot, though. We took out a lot.
I am going to completely change up my team as well, to be fair.
You got to. You got to. Alright, let's see what else we got, guys. Let's see what else we got. We're down to the wire.
You have five left. Do you have five or six left?
I have four.
Four. Right, we'll match. We'll both do four then.
Oh, okay. You want to flip a coin then to see if we're doing doubles or singles?
We can do that if you want.
I mean, I don't want to, but we can. Just because I know what'll happen if we do doubles.
Alright, let's bring Pokemon that you've not seen.
Oh man, it's so sad to see all these Pokemon. Ugh, man, it's literally this right here, man. My goodness, dude. It's this team right here that got knocked out from my stupidity. This row of six right here. Actually, I think it was this guy too. I think it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it was 5, 6. It's this row right here. They got knocked out. Technically, it's only three because one Pokemon is not. Is not nothing.
Oh, the sneezers. Right, my team is now ready.
Give me a second here. We gotta come up with some stuff, squad. We gotta come up with some stuff. Man, it sucks not having a whole bunch of choice items.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, Midnight. Here's my last four Pokemon. You know how crazy that would have been if that had been a shiny Fido that just walked over to me?
All right. Now searching.
All right, all right, all right. Oh my gosh, I did a picnic. All right, guys. Let me have a pep talk with my team real quick.
Little picnic.
Let me have a pep talk with my team real quick.
Have some sandwiches. And we're gonna sit here. And
yep.
Just
as soon
wait
as
it's all over.
Well, as soon as my game unfreezes, cause. All right, guys. Listen. Get up. Get up. No sleeping. No sleeping. Get up. All right. All right. All right. Listen here, squad. Listen here. We have got to pull this thing together. Do you understand? There is. We have 20. How many Pokemon we have to beat Midnight to win this?
24.
Shrutal, get over here. Stop looking away from me. We got to win this, guys. We have got to win this. All right, let's do it. All right.
I've just realized one of your last mons.
Who is it?
Kevin.
It's Kevin. He's coming back. Oh, man. All right. Searching. Oh, my Atlanta. I think you know. You have to know all my Pokemon that are coming.
I know two of them.
Who?
Kevin and Shrudel.
Yes.
I feel like you potentially still have a Quagsire.
I wish.
I think you have Meganium.
Oh, you only picked those, huh? Oh man. Okay. Okay, you wanna oh man. That Kingdra. Huh. Well, you boys gotta do this. It's the only way we doing it. Alright, guys. 4v4.
Potentially the final battle.
Even if I win with one Pokemon, this will be great.
You have the chance, yeah.
I love Sneasler. That was a terrible matchup for us. We are in deep shit.
Oh, you lived. Don't wow.
You... Oh, shit.
Oh, wow. Yep, here's the reflect.
It's all right, Rita. Oh, I don't think I die from poison this turn. Never mind. Good job, Rita. You did your job. Let's go, Drago. Ah, you withdrew Tate. Crap sticks. Oh, such a... Oh, dude, I have to have that Pokemon.
The best shiny.
Gosh, I need to get that guy. That is absolutely gorgeous. Man, it's gorgeous. And it is a total threat at the same time.
That might take me out.
Damn it.
Nope, not quite.
I knew that was coming. It's alright, I got somebody that will take you up, though. Let's go, Shroodle!
Shroodle!
Oh, I'm faster. Oh, let's go, Shroodle. Do it for me.
Oh, God.
But about blew my head off.
Before I sneeze.
Come on, Shroodle. Come on. I need some luck on the Phantom side, baby. Never mind.
He still lived it.
Oh, my goodness. In what universe? Oh, just knock yourself out.
I probably will.
And you have the Rocky helmet.
Oh, you don't just... Oh, no, you didn't lock yourself up.
Come on.
Oh.
Man. The strat was there.
And this actually puts me in quite a bad situation.
All right, Kevin. It's all you, my man.
Go on, hurt myself. I need to hurt myself. I need to hurt myself. I want to hurt myself. No!
This does not... That did not help me in the slightest.
That did help you. That it... definitely did help you. Well, maybe.
Did not. I don't think I have a choice now. All that power is gone. That was supposed to be for like one final explosive battle. If you just would have knocked yourself out, yeah. You'd have been fine. Yeah. I'd have definitely would have killed whoever came out. All right, let's do it. Who's next? See if I can outlist. Oh my gosh. I got no other choice. Here I am.
Well, I did a lot.
Ride that surf. Oh, Kevin. Kevin's going down fighting.
Kevin's going down, literally terrifying.
That's right. Come on, Kevin.
You know what I should have done? I should have clear smoked.
That would have been absolutely bananas. Let's go, Kevin.
The big issue here is that you are a lot faster than me. So you might sweep.
That would be freaking nuts.
Well, you would.
Except
for that.
No! Kevin, taken out by Tate. Oh, man. All right. Well, that right there, guys, is the end of the Warlocke. GG to my opponent, Midnight Wolf, for lasting with about how many Pokemon? 22 Pokemon?
22. I think 22 in the end.
Yep. Yeah. My goodness. Even with the extra 4 shiny Pokemon, the Phantom could not win it. Man, I wonder how different this would have been if I didn't get squad wiped. You'd have had that Amoongus, though, because you only lost Amoongus, right, from rando battles?
Yeah, that's the only one I lost.
Yep. Man, oh, man. That's what we get, man. But I had a lot of fun recording the series, man.
Oh, yeah, this was a ton of fun.
This was crazy. My goodness, I guess I'm going to go ahead and plant all my Pokemon in the death box. I'll show you guys what I got real quick, and then I'll let Midnight do a victory lap of all his remaining Pokemon. You know, poor Fuego. You know, I didn't even get the nickname Scyther before it got knocked out. Did Scyther get knocked out by? It did get knocked out by you. That's right. Man, we just went through it. It was absolutely crazy losing all these guys. Again, so much fun. Sherbert. Oh man, I miss Sherbert. Yeah, let me know what you guys think. I think that, I had a lot of fun, man. We're definitely gonna have to plan.
It's been so much fun.
Gen 10's coming, Midnight. Gen 10 is coming.
It is.
So, definitely gotta think about that, before I, let Midnight take his victory lap. We'll show off my, my extra Pokemon over here. My 4 shiny Pokemon that I found.
Your 4 legit shinies.
Crazy. But all right, Midnight, go ahead. What's your victory lap?
All right, so we always got Tate. We've got Harley Quinn, the Tinkerton. Yeah, get those pictures going. We've got Flora the Glamora. We've got Sheep the Mimikyu, which I don't think I ever used in battle.
Nope, never did.
We've got Ivy the Superior. Cerberus the Houndoom. Starslush the Mudsdale. UFO the Magnezone. Spade the Palisand. Mine the Pelipper. Hercules the Heracross. Symbiosis the Iron Valiant. Midnight the Arcanine. Hydra the Hydraplin. Luna the Midnight Lycanroc. Knives the Haxorus, Worm the Orphworm, Beelzebub the Grimmsnarl, which I don't think I've fought 20 battles.
Nope.
Manny the Mamoswine, Elmer the Domphan, Dryer the Rotom, which intended to be a Rotom Wash, but I never changed it. And finally, Primal Rage the Great Tusk.
My goodness, man, what a team. Man, oh man. Well, I can't thank you enough, Midnight, for being a part of this project and joining me on this amazing series here. But I guess we're going to wrap it up there, man. If you guys really enjoyed this type of playthrough, please make sure you go check out all the other episodes. If for some reason you jump to this one over on Midnight Wolf's channel, show your support there. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to both of our channels for future Warlocke competitions. But with that, everybody, I've been the Phantom Michael. That's Midnight Wolf. We're going to get the heck out of here, and we will see you guys in the next one.
See you soon.